Once again, Bruce Springsteen and the E Street Band.
Cool.